Each individual has distinct sleeping habits and positions, from the curled-up fetal position of a newborn to the sprawled-out stance of a marathon runner. But regardless of these variances, you'll observe one shared characteristic amongst all sleepers: their curled fingers. It's intriguing that not all body parts curl up during sleep, aside from the fingers. So what's the reason behind this occurrence? The key factor behind the curling of our fingers while we sleep lies in our muscles. Muscles are a particular type of connective tissue, but for this subject, we're interested in the fibrous skeletal muscles, the muscles that enable you to move and uphold your body posture. Muscle movements result from the contraction and relaxation of our muscles. When an electric impulse is received from the nerve attached to it, the muscle contracts. In other words, the muscle fiber shortens, pulling the connected bone to create movement. Conversely, in the absence of these electric signals, the muscle fibers assume a resting position, indicating that they're not under any tension, but are instead in a relaxed state. During deep slumber, our bodies are in a complete state of relaxation, with the brain sparing our muscles from extensive impulses, resulting in minimal movement. One might wonder how this relates to our fingers curling during sleep. Every movement our fingers make, similar to the rest of our body parts, is overseen by our muscles. As odd as it may sound, however, our fingers don't actually contain muscles of their own. Instead, the finger bones, or the phalanges, are intricately linked with tendons connected to muscles in our palm and forearm, facilitating much of the movement activity in our hands. There are two chief types of muscles that govern the movement of our fingers: the flexor and extensor muscles. The flexor muscles, originating from the forearm and palm, act by bending the fingers, while the extensor muscles aid in straightening the fingers. Consequently, when these muscles and their corresponding tendons are in their relaxed or resting state, our fingers are prone to bend slightly forward. In a relaxed state, the phalanges tend to curve inward due to the back and forth equipoise between the flexor and extensor muscles. The various movements we make, like making a fist or picking up a pen, rely on these two muscles' alternating modes of contraction and relaxation. In the relaxed state, the fingers do not completely close, as the contraction of the shorter tendon located within is needed for a proper flexion of the fingers. Other external factors that manipulate the extent of finger curling during relaxation include the position of the palm and the placement of the wrist bones, which exert extra pressure on the tendons. For instance, when your hand hangs by your side, your fingers exhibit less curvature as they elongate, whereas while sleeping with your palms facing upward, there is an increased curvature in your fingers. With sleep being the epitome of relaxation, the muscles in your palm and forearms are at their most relaxed state during sleep, contributing to your fingers' slightly curled appearance. Therefore, the absence of tension or the ultimate relaxed state of the muscles is the reason behind this curling of the fingers during sleep. So, if you ever feel the need to feign sleep convincingly, make sure that your hand is entirely relaxed, allowing your fingers to curl naturally to complete the illusion.